Hello everyone, this is Jai Speaks with Battle the Beats TV. We are in beautiful Central Park with my boy, Gerald, to talk about New Style Hustle. These days, Jeff is a very popular person in the New Style Hustle scene. He's actually in Europe right now.
Doing big things.
Doing big things, spreading the New Style Hustle love over there.
I mean, and that community over there is big, from Czech Republic, Poland. London's got it going on. He was in Italy, did something in Paris. So he's doing big things right now with his partner, Robin. They actually met up, and they're over there together, you know, teaching classes. And it's a big turnout. I mean, you see some of the videos on Facebook. They've got like maybe 30 couples in one class.
Wow. So he, we're about to play a clip that he loaned to us, where you're gonna hear exactly what New Style Hustle is about.
The way I started dancing hustle, I went to this party in the summertime in Fort Greene Park. It was called Soul Summit Party. You know, I was dancing house with a couple of friends. I mean, I'd seen hustle before, but now to just sit down and just watch this couple just for a couple of minutes, it fascinated me, like, wow. Yo, I like that. What's the name of this? He was saying hustle. And I was like, yo, where can I go learn this at? He recommended me to this club in the city called Dance Boy. Monday night I was in there. And when I walked in there, all I seen was hundreds of people dancing hustle, partnering. And I was like, wow. So I kept going back, and you know, they kept showing me, and I got better and better. So now, that what influenced me to really get into hustle, because I loved it. It was different than house. And then I got this girl that I knew that danced house too. I said, I want to try something. She said, come. I told her to come meet me at this club, Funk Box, which I go every Sunday. Go. And I started dancing with her in there. But now the music was different, because at Dance Boy, it was disco music. I danced house. So the music in Funk Box is all house music. And people was looking at me like, yo, what's that? And I was telling them it was hustle. Man, nah, that's not hustle. You're doing something else. So, you know, I kept practicing with my partner in the park. You know, people would come up to us in the park and be like, yo, do you teach that? I'm like, nah, we don't teach that. We're just practicing. And this went on, kept going on. So my partner was saying, yo, you need to teach this. I'm like, nah, I don't want to teach this. Oh, really, people love what you're doing. She said, you know what? I'm gonna build you a website. I'm gonna get some cards made, and watch what happened. I started teaching and it just started exploding. You know, my first class, I had two students. You know, a lot of my students are young, in the younger generation. And like I said before, you know, they do b-boy, they break dance, they do other styles. Now they have that freedom to put their style into this.
Aaron, my partner, and we're gonna basically be going over some of the fundamentals that Jeff Selby kind of had taught me, and I've helped bring out about and taught in, you know, California. One of the moves, and I think he called it a pass, that's what I call it. So starts off with you connecting with your partner, holding her hands, and this is kind of where you kind of get that connection. It's not so much of a tug and pull physically, but kind of like a giving it back between each other in terms of the movement that you feel. And you still do that again. So that could be the first move, called the pass. The next move after this is called the crossover. So you could just rotate her and bring her this way, back into the pass. And then you could just play with it.